Kathy and Claude, and we've been married 50 years on August the 27th. Now, we're in Branson. We're in Branson.
August 27th?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's our anniversary.
Yay!
Well, there you go. So anyway, it's a small town. Right?
It's a small
and
world.
It's also a small world. But anyway, this small town, we were in Branson taking a walk this morning, and she says to me, I'd really like to go to this town. And I said, where? And she said, well, I'll have to look it up. And so she looks it up and she says what it is. And I go, what's that? And she says, it's about this town with this book that you read.
Yes.
The name of the book is, let's give the book a
Killers of the Flower Moon.
So,
and I just finished reading it, and I wasn't sure how to pronounce the name of the town, but that's where I wanted to go. And it was quite out of the way.
Yeah, we were on our way to Dallas, you see. And so here we
are.
But
he loves to make me happy.
I do. That's how we've made it this far.
And so I said, that's where I'd like to go. And so I looked it up and something, and there were about 8 or 9 places to stay. And he said, well, and he really didn't want to go through Bartlesville. Doesn't have good memories for him. And I'd never been there, but he said we can always stay there if we have to. So we drive into Pawhuska. I can never say it right. But anyway, we drive in and we go, oh, this, thought it would be a little bigger than this. And we went to a first bed and breakfast, and we called and no one answered, so I left a message. Then we went to another bed and breakfast, and the man said, no.
Good luck.
No. Places here are pretty booked up for months. And I went, okay. Maybe a lot of people have read the book before me. So then we're going through town and looking for gas. And I said, there's a place that says boarding house. And I said, maybe they've got rooms. Drop me off.
I said, it'll be fine as long as we have a bathroom, a private bathroom. So I don't feel like getting up and tinkling. And have to get in line
because the other
at
places.
3 o'clock in the morning. So I mean, that's unacceptable for somebody my age.
So but he went ahead to pull the car around, and I got out and I went in to see if they had a room. And he told me yes, and they told me the prices, and I thought, I'm interested in the less expensive one. So it was available. It was available, and here we are. We really hadn't. I didn't know anything about the Pioneer Woman. I had seen pictures of this lady, but I didn't know.
Where did you see those? What did you know about her?
Walmart. Because I do shop at Walmart. And so I saw pictures of her, and I saw some of her dishes or something, but never seen any television show or anything. And
Her stuff is too expensive for us. So.
Anyway,
it's nice stuff, but I mean, it's you know, and plus the fact we don't need anything like that anymore. Anyway, we got this place, and as you have told us, we were lucky because usually it's booked out for 6 months, and we walked in and got it on accident, if you will, and here we are, getting ready to go to bed. If these people will just leave us alone.
And if you want to span this gorgeous place, it's wonderful. You go splint.
It is so beautiful.
And the picture on the wall.
This is the prairie room. And you didn't know that Reed Drummond took all these pictures. Like,
and
she's
that
a photographer
picture isn't
and everything.
There when you come into this room. Where it is. It's in Texas.
Do you want to give us a tour?
You go ahead. Well, it's
don't
this
show
one.
The bathroom. Okay?
Oh, why not?
Well, then show the toilet and see how high it is.
Look at the tile with the, this is the what theme? This is the
prairie room.
Prairie room. And see, it has its own separate bath. The toilet, it has this wonderful tub, clawfoot tub. We can see the little ducky. And then, look at this. Fantastic shower.
It's amazing. So what do you think about the old Pioneer Woman there?
Oh, she is my new best friend. Just my new best friend. She's my new favorite person and my new best friend.
So are you going to watch the show now?
Yes.
Lots.
I am.
And you ate at the Mercantile tonight?
Yes, and it was delicious.
What did you have? Do you remember?
Yes, I had the Asian salad, and there were copious amounts of it, and I have more than half left over, and my husband had the chicken fried steak at half order, and it was plenty for him, and he likes to eat. So, and tomorrow we're going there for the bakery in the morning.
Of course. Yes. Well, this has been a pretty nice little place for you to stay tonight.
Yes, it has.
I'm really glad you've enjoyed your time, and thank you both so much for visiting with us.
And thank you.
And congratulations again on 50 years of marriage.
Thank you.